Good morning to all of you. Today is our seventh day class, or in other words, we can say Speak English Series 7. Yesterday we were dealing with simple present tense. Today we are going to simple past tense. Actually, we are traveling through time. From the present time, we are going to past time. For that, for the present time, we are doing or we are dealing with simple present tense. And for past time, we work with simple present, simple past tense. So, going from simple present to simple past. And a day's activity we are dealing. So yesterday we were talking about what? Simple present tense, that is, I wake up at 6 o'clock every day. That's the answer, or that is the simple present tense state. Based on that, the question is, when do you get up every day, or when do you wake up every day? I wake up at 6 o'clock every day. Here the question is, when did you get up yesterday, or when did you wake up yesterday? I woke up at 6 o'clock yesterday. Second question is, when do you brush your teeth every day? I brush my teeth at 6:30 a.m. every day. When did you brush your teeth yesterday? I brushed my teeth at 6:30 a.m. yesterday. Next is, when do you take your bath every day? I take my bath at 7 a.m. every day. Here, in the case of simple past tense, when did you take your bath yesterday? I took my bath at 7 a.m. yesterday. Then, when do you have your breakfast every day? I have my breakfast at 7:30 a.m. every day. Here, in the case of simple past, when did you have your breakfast yesterday? I had my breakfast at 7:30 a.m. yesterday. Then the next question is, when do you read newspaper every day? I read newspaper at 8 a.m. every day. When did you read newspaper yesterday? I read newspaper at 8 a.m. yesterday. When do you go to office every day? I go to office at 9 a.m. every day. When did you go to office yesterday? I went to office at 9 p.m. yesterday. When do you reach office every day? I reach office at 10 a.m. every day. When did you reach office yesterday? I reached office at 10 p.m. yesterday. When do you have lunch every day? I have lunch at 1 p.m. every day. When did you have lunch yesterday? I had lunch at 1 p.m. yesterday. When did you leave office every day? When do you leave office every day? I leave office at 5 p.m. every day. When did you leave office yesterday? I left office at 5 p.m. yesterday. When do you reach home every day? I reach home at 6 p.m. every day. When did you reach home yesterday? I reached home at 6 p.m. yesterday. When do you watch TV every day? I watch TV at 6:30 p.m. every day. When did you watch TV yesterday? I watched the TV at 6:30 p.m. yesterday. When do you have dinner every day. I have dinner at 8 p.m. every day. When did you have dinner yesterday? I had dinner at 8 p.m. yesterday. When do you go to sleep every day? I go to sleep at 10 p.m. every day. When did you go to sleep yesterday? I went to sleep at 10 p.m. yesterday. We were dealing with our activities during yesterday and today. That is about simple present tense and simple past tense. This way we can go to the next tense also, that is simple future, that we can deal tomorrow. So our duty is to practice this every day. So when we practice it, then only we can improve our language. So three things needed: knowledge, practice and confidence. And knowledge is our knowledge about the tense, about the structure and also meaning. Structure and meaning we know, then we have to practice it, and after practicing it we can speak the language well. So I hope all of you to practice it. Thank you very much.